Sam, do you understand what I'm telling you?
Yeah, doctor. Is that all?
Yes. Sam,
I have to go.
Hope you understand that this is deadly. This is not some sort of game.
Of course, I understand how serious this is. I'm not a kid or my handicap, so I don't need
to. I'm sorry. I just thought that you should know.
I thank you for doing your job. I appreciate that, but if you would excuse me.
Sam, are you going to be okay?
Of course.
I'd like to get you started on some treatment right away.
I'll be fine. I just need to. I just can't be here right now.
Yes.
And?
Jackie, you're running one of the most respected and influential newspapers in the world.
Hey, Antonia. The reason I asked you here is because I want information. Not for you to question my motives or my actions. So let's do this again. Did you look at the files?
Yes. I don't know who Gary Enterprises is in the parent of these investigations, but my guess it would be John himself.
John, what is he? Both the Genevieve Times and the Post were looking into Gary Pharmaceuticals for purchase of enormous numbers of women's eggs. These two were looking into it. There's a story here, and we need to find out what it is.
Who were the original reporters in these stories?
there was a Lance Jenkins with the Genevieve Times and a Natasha Kennedy with the Post. However, both are missing in action. I don't know about you, but if you ask me, there's something fishy going on here.
How are you feeling today, Sam? How were the tests this morning? Were they all right? You know, we can talk together. You can talk. Don't you think? I'd like to explain the way things are going to happen next, okay? But only if you agree to them. And I promise that no one will do anything that you don't want to do. First, I'd like to start out with you staying here with us for a couple of days. We can talk and get to know each other a bit, and you can share your feelings with me. And better yet, we could come up with a treatment plan that could work. I'm a psychiatrist, Sam. I can help you. You can trust me. You can talk to me. I'm here for you. Is there anyone that you'd like me to call to let them know that you're here today?
Sam! Hey!
Trey?
Oh, Trey's my twin name. That's her little brother.
It's nice to meet you both. I'm Dr. Myers. Can I speak with you outside just for a minute?
Sure. Listen, Sam wouldn't hurt himself.
Well, the man who brought him in confirmed it.
Okay. My brother is not suicidal.
Listen, I understand sometimes in families you don't...
Okay. I don't think you understand. He's a good kid. He has a great career. He has his community service. Yes, he's been going through some stuff in the past, and maybe he's just having some tough times. That's all.
I'm very sorry to hear that. But it doesn't explain why he wanted to kill himself.
Okay. Dr. Myers? Excuse me.
When did you start smoking?
Can you get me out of here?
Yeah, your brother is working on that. What happened? How did you get here? What is happening to you?
Nothing. I'm just tired.
Should I be concerned? I mean, don't scare me like that again. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Look at these two reports. Every page on both of those reports makes a mention of a doctor.
Dr. Saunders?
Yes.
Rachel's father?
I don't know, but I definitely can see a tie to Rachel. And if you look at the Genevieve Times report, it dates all the way back to 1975. There's something there that my husband didn't want anybody to know.
Well, we certainly need to get to the bottom of this. Who are your top reporters?
I'm cleaning house. I'm getting rid of everyone from senior reporter to janitor. Anybody who had ties to my husband is out. So I need you to draw up new contracts.
You can't fire the entire team.
Watch. I can. You keep those reports. I am going to pay the doctor a visit at her office.
Rachel?
Yes. If there is a connection between Dr. Rachel Saunders and that Dr. Saunders, I'll get to the bottom. You can see yourself out.
Okay, great. They're gone.
I wasn't supposed to leave this hospital.
Okay, where are the papers? I'll sign it.
Bo!
Okay, first is Dr. Bonshaw. Second, Julian is his friend. He'll be fine.
Dr. Saunders.
Mrs. Geary?
Do you have a moment? I have to pick up my daughter from school and I'm already late.
I just need to ask you a few questions about your father.
My dad is dead.
It's only going to take a minute of your time.
I'll tell you what. Here's my card. Call my assistant and schedule an appointment.
Something to eat, drink, anything?
No, this won't take too long.
Well, how can I help you?
First, let me congratulate you. Oh. I understand Marco found your long lost son.
Yes, he did. I don't know how he did it. I'm telling you, he's acting more like a...
Geary?
Oh, I see you disapprove.
Let's just say I have my reasons not to trust that boy.
If you're here to trash my grandson, you can find the door and you can walk yourself out.
Agree to disagree when it comes to Marco. Whatever's going on between he and I, it's just between us. But what I'm here to talk to you about is the Post and Dr. Saunders.
The Post?
Yes, you worked at the Post. It was a while back. Right around that same time, your husband worked for Dr. Saunders. Am I correct?
I haven't put my foot in that building for years. And concerning my husband, he never discussed business with me. You're digging up something, Jackie. Let it be, okay?
I can't. No, I can't, Caroline. You see, I came across two stories written by two reporters, published in two different newspapers. And yet, when I read them, they are identical, just like they were written by the same person. And you worked at the Post during that time.
So what do you want me to say?
I just want you to think back, see if you remember anything about the reporter. Or when it might have been written.
Excuse me, I need to answer this. Well, you know, estoy aquí con esta Jackie, y no sé qué pasa. Okay, I'll talk to you later. All right.
Sorry I have to cut this short, but I have to go.
And I'm sorry I couldn't help you anymore.
Well, if I come across any other questions or I need anything, I'll give you a call. But you keep this. I'll see myself out.
She's going. She's gone. Ha, ha, ha. Gone and good riddance. And you think you're going to find out about me writing that story? Never in a million years. See you, bitch. Oh, I really like you, Carolyn. Don't go. Bye-bye. Ha, ha. And she's gonna get rid of good riddance.
Can't stand that. Tell you something.
Holy moly, doggone it. Oh, look at it. Oh. Have the report. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh, what's that? God. My goodness. My goodness, she sure does have the real thing. Let me see something. Let me come clear with this. Here it is. This is this. This is it. Yep. Oh, let me just. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, my. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. Throw that in there. Oh, oh. Let's get this. Oh, who's there? Come on, you needed a rest. Thanks again for everything last night.
No, it's okay.
Okay, bye.
And Penelope?
Life is changing. The future unsure.
Marco?
Yes,
what? Fine now, so you could probably head home. Philomena and Amanda should be here soon.
It's not a question.
You're not getting rid of me like that.
It's you and me. Day by day is all it takes.
So, how are you staying?
I can't promise you more.
Are we to get that? No. Whoever it is will go away.
I don't think he or she's going anywhere.
It's your brother. Fine.
And I should give you guys some time, man.
I'll go off with you.
Hello, both.
See you. Bye.
Oh my god, you're in love with her.
I know you're not here to talk about my love life, and I'm not in the mood to fight, so.
What's the matter with you? Do you have any idea what you put this family through?
This family? Are you seriously gonna come in here and talk to me about family? That is just... That is...
You think this is a laughing matter?
Don't you dare. Don't you dare come in here and talk to me about family when it was you and everybody else who decided that I shouldn't know about Trey. Your own twin, why would...
Stop. Just stop. Fine, nobody told you about Trey. I'm sorry, we're all sorry, but now you know. Get over it. Just because you're mad and upset does not give you the right for your actions.
I didn't try to kill myself. So please, just spare me the lecture and get out of my apartment.
Man, look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Talk to me, let me help you. Tell me what's going on, let me in.
I don't need your help. I don't want your help. I don't need you here. I know how to take care of myself. So please. Oh, just.
I'm gonna stop by in the morning.
Don't bother.
When it comes to your darling Marco, he can do no wrong.
This is all about your hatred towards Marco, right? And what a better way to get back at him.
No.
Seriously, you should be ashamed of yourself.
What you say?
Wait. Must be solved. I don't know how much of this Adrian is gonna remember when he comes home, but Benjamin can't be here. And he can't.